Good evening, everybody. It is Friday, January 13th, 2012, 8:44 in the p.m. And currently, here in Taylor, Michigan, we are 25 degrees. Our relative humidity is 77%. Forecast for tonight and for tomorrow, snow showers early tonight with a chance of lingering snow later. Our low tonight will be 21. tomorrow, flurries in the morning and will give way to mostly cloudy skies later. And high around 26 degrees. Winter is here. I don't have any like daytime shares, you know, daytime footage. I was working today, but enjoy the stupid little nighttime shots. And tomorrow I will do a early morning one. We did get snow, so first snow for 2012. And I think I'm going to have to shovel. I'm not breaking out the snowblower just yet, though. All right, guys. Have a good day. Have a great weekend if you don't come back and we don't see you on the weekend. Don't forget about the 100 subscriber contest. We're getting near the end. We'll just get it wrapped up here. Tell your friends. And we'll be able to get those prizes out soon. Thanks a lot for everybody. Or thanks a lot to everybody for watching. I appreciate it. And I'm feeling silly tonight, so until tomorrow, have a good night.